but the possible legalization of a widely abused party drug raises a lot of questions. No one goes home with a bottle of ecstasy. If approved by the FDA, MDMA would only be administered by a licensed therapist. First, a patient goes through 3 sessions of psychotherapy. In the 4th session, the patient takes a pill. After taking the drug, the patient lies on a futon, amid candles and fresh flowers, listening to music. 2 therapists, 1 female, 1 male, sit at the patient's side as guides. That session lasts 8 hours. We encourage them to set aside all expectation and agenda and be open. Experiences tend to be very individual, said Dr. Michael Mithoffer, one of the principal researchers. Drug floods the brain with hormones and neurotransmitters that evoke feelings of trust and well-being, users report. Researchers say this allows patients to re-examine traumatic memories. In follow-up psychotherapy, patients process emotions and insights brought up during the MDMA session. The current protocol calls for patients to take MDMA 2 or 3 times, each a month apart. Interspersed with psychotherapy, the MDMA alone or the therapy alone don't appear to be as effective, Dr. Mithoffer said. The MDMA seems to act as a catalyst that allows the healing to happen. Post-traumatic stress disorder, MDMA read full story more health.